king himself is gonna give the bride away.
Now.